What?
You're saying this machine can't handle a 35-pound kettlebell? Let's see how it handles this.